Hey everybody, this is me again, and I just wanted to make this video to say how much I appreciate you guys. Whether you watch my videos, like my videos, subscribe to my channel, it's just been one long ride, and I haven't made 100 subscribers yet. But I was thinking about it for a while now, and I wanted to let you guys know that once I hit that 100 subscriber mark, I really want to do something on YouTube for you guys, and I'm not entirely sure what I want to do, so I don't know. Maybe I'll just take something and react to it, or not take something, just watch something and react to it, like a try not to laugh challenge or try not to cringe challenge, try not to get scared challenge. Oh, you know what? That actually sounds pretty good and pretty new. Might do that actually. And yeah, so, something like that. I want to give back to the likes and subscribes that you guys have been doing for me. And yeah, just to show my appreciation. And another thing I would like to do is ask you all if I should, for, I don't know, for monetizing wise, if I should make a Patreon, and I would also ask, because I'm cutting myself off, but I've been thinking about it, and I just don't know how I would be able to make a Patreon, page so I can make money in a different way. Because I don't know how I would be able to sell to you guys what I can do to sell it, you know? I just I've never been very good at certain things that require like a certain finesse, if that's a word to describe it. And I know I keep looking this way when the camera's right here, but the screen is over here, so sorry. Rambling aside, sorry. Just I would like some advice of how I could start a Patreon page. And another thing I would like advice of is if I should just go ahead and make a Twitter account before I finish my computer, or if I should just finish the computer first and then make a Twitter account to share my videos that way. Because for a while I was holding off on making a Twitter account to start up my social media train. And well, I was thinking about, like, after I build my computer, start up a social media train, so that way it'll be an evolutionary step for myself. Like it would be the moment that I start making myself bigger and spread myself out like a branch. Like the PS4 starts out as a tree, like the roots. And then once it grows to the computer being finally built, that's where it branches off into social media branches. If you get my drift. But I don't know. That's how I was thinking about doing it, but I don't know if I should just make all the social medias anyway, and or make like a Twitter account or something like that anyway, and then make my computer afterwards, or if I should just wait until I have it and then just start branching out. I don't know. Just things that I want to ask you guys. And for Patreon, I just wanted to know, like, how would I go about making myself worthwhile for you guys to actually want to support me at by paying an X amount of money each month. I don't know. So I'm honestly looking for a little bit of advice, a little bit of help, because like I don't just want to just take your money for no reason. That's just not cool. I'm not about that. But help is always great. Help is always grateful. Like if I can make it on my own without needing the help from I'm losing the words as I continue to talk, and I would like to move out on my own. I would like to do that. I'd like to be able to help my family in some way or another. My ears are popping as I continue to talk. I don't know how to fix that problem. So yeah, one, I appreciate you guys very much. You guys are awesome and you deserve to be well praised. Because this is YouTube where the watchers are kings and queens, you know? Two, how would I go about making my Patreon page? And three, how should I go about, should I make my computer first or should I make my social media networks first? And with that, I think I'm done rambling, and I would like to say thank you again for all the advice that you will be giving me, and I will talk to you in the comments below. Love, peace, chicken grease. I hope to hear from you guys very soon.